Students at a school in Mason are rallying behind their classmate after he was hit by a car. Kids at North Aurelius Elementary spent the day making cards for 9-year-old Brenden Scott. The fourth grader was hit by a car while crossing Holly Road yesterday. Scott was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The school also has a crisis team and social workers on site for students to talk to.